Imam Muslim says that this narration has been reported likewise with another authority. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1036.